In this question, we have been asked to identify the investigation. So let us see all the investigations given in the options. So this investigation is an ERCP. Why is it an ERCP? Because ERCP stands for endoscopic, correct? So you see an endoscope here, which is going from the esophagus stomach into the duodenum. So the presence of endoscope tells you that it is an ERCP. So you would see an endoscope like this in ERCP. Next, this is a T-tube polangiogram. How do we identify this? So you would see a T-tube going from the skin surface towards the CBD, and it has a limb like a T letter. That is why it is called T-tube, which goes in the CBD. So here we see this is the T-tube, the limbs of which are going in the CBD. So that's the CBD. So that is a T-tube cholangiogram. Now, what is PTC, or per-hepatic transcutaneous cholangiogram? The term itself says it is per-hepatic. That is, we put the needle through the liver, and it is transcutaneous. That is, from the skin into the liver and into the peripheral.